Okay, so what we have here is really pretty easy. It's, if we help three people, and then those three people help another three people, and then those three people help another three people, it just kind of gets bigger, it just spreads itself out.
Well, you see, because they've got that.
It's like a temporal causality loop. It starts out up here at the top and just kind of... It's really pretty simple.
Your fellow board members feel you come up with an overly utopian idea.
Well, that's the point, because it's like a future society.
Thank you, Collin. Let's continue now, shall we? Now, as you all know, we here at Elephantus Marketing Solutions have taken the challenge of changing the world.
You're impossible.
Maybe so, Collin. Maybe so. But we've got two of the best in advertising willing to take that shot. Please, let me introduce Jeremy and Matt.
Hi, I'm Matt Thompson.
And I'm Jeremy Hamburger.
First off, I'd like to thank each and every one of you for giving us the opportunity to take a stab at such a large project.
That's right. Now, changing the world is a very difficult thing. In fact, it sounds almost ridiculously impossible. And that is why, ladies and gentlemen, we are going to do it.
Disease, famine, starvation, corruption, all things were considered when deciding how to go about changing the world.
That's right. Now, marketing research shows that none of those ailments affect our target demographic in any way.
Many focus groups with non-biased individuals have helped us to discover and isolate what really matters when changing the world.
And that, ladies and gentlemen, is sex appeal.
So the question is then proposed, ladies and gentlemen, how can we here at Elephantus Marketing Solutions make the earth a little sexier?
And after careful deliberation, we bring you
the brand new sexy planet Earth.
Mother, come here, Earth!
I do that Earth in the butt.
Are you serious? That's fucking ridiculous! It's the stupidest thing I've ever heard!
Hey man, I don't come to your house and shit in your flower bed.
Yes, you do!
2008 to be Year of the Woman?
What the fuck?
Hey, either way, this is a business meeting, not the garden center. We're talking about changing the world here. Literally.
You get a free gun.
And who the fuck is that guy?
Daddy?
Quiet. Gentlemen. The proposition you brought to us this afternoon is perhaps the most outlandish I've ever heard. Congratulations.
Oh, wow.
Man.
Wow.
Thank you
oh,
so much,
thank
sir.
You.
Thank
oh,
you.
Oh, wow.
Hey guys, sorry I didn't see you there. You should really be more careful on such a busy street.
This is a parking lot.
Anyway, you guys did a really great job in there today. Why don't I have you guys out to my estate tomorrow and You guys can be treated to a tasty dinner.
Yeah, that sounds really good. I'm so hungry. Tomorrow.
Well, that's great then. I'll see you there.
What a nice guy.
Yeah, what a nice guy.
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them blue for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.
I think you're all this is very aged wine. It was bottled in the year of our Lord 1776. That's right. The year they signed the Declaration of Independence. What a wonderful world. Extraordinary. The colors of the rainbow. Oh, excuse me, gentlemen. The cream of lobster bisque is ready.
Dude, this is fucking weird. This wine tastes like poison.
Dinner is served.
Oh, wow.
Wow, this looks really good.
Yeah. So, what exactly is bisque?
It's the succulent meat that comes from the area behind the eye area of the lobster's head.
So it's lobster brain?
No. Bisque is the creamy part of the soup.
So exactly how did you guys come up with putting a bikini on the earth?
Actually, it was pretty simple.
What happened to your friend?
Is he sleeping?
Well, boys, the tables have turned. And while murder isn't an enterprise I much care for, I think it's best we leave the grown-up work to the grown-ups. I'll probably have to bury your bodies under my floorboards now. And like Edgar Allan Poe's The Telltale Heart, my imaginings of your little hearts beating will be enough to drive me mad. And I'll confess to your killings in a moment of weakness. But for now,
going on here.